Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, we're going to talk about the new AI feature coming to Google Analytics. It's called Analytics Advisor, and it's powered by Gemini. As you can probably guess, it lets you ask questions about your data to receive personalized answers and insights. This is a great way to find what you're looking for quickly, support your analysis, and identify trends you might not have seen. I've been testing this feature out for Google for a while now, and I'm pleased to say it keeps getting better and better. Okay, let's start by taking a look at Google's ad and commerce blog. In this announcement post by Dan Taylor from Google, he talks about three key ways you can use Analytics Advisor. First up, we can ask very broad performance-based questions and have these answered using our own data. He included the example of, "How is my site doing?" But we can also narrow this down by focusing on specific metrics and time periods. The example included is, "What have my active users been doing over the last 30 days?" Next, the post talks about asking why questions. This is where you can use Analytics Advisor with analysis. You can ask questions like, why did traffic increase? Or why are key events decreasing? The example included here is, why did my active users spike on September 25th? The third point is about using Analytics Advisor to make your data actionable. This is where we ask for recommendations. And the example is, based on that spike, what is the best opportunity to convert or re-engage the most valuable users from that September 25th traffic? And we can see Dan has included my quote about Analytics Advisor in the post. I've found it really helpful for coming up with new ideas for content and also for refining the targeting of campaigns in Google Ads. And I'll talk more about how you might want to use Analytics Advisor in a moment. Okay, now let's open the Analytics Help article about the feature. I just want to highlight a few things here. First, when Analytics Advisor is available in your Google Analytics property, you'll see the icon appear in the top right corner of the interface. And the feature is currently rolling out and will be available in all properties in the coming weeks. Let's take a quick look at where you'll find it. When the feature is available, you'll see the icon on the top right corner. Okay, now let's head back to the help article. The answers Analytics Advisor provides are based on data from the individual property, so it's not going to pull data from other properties or accounts to answer your questions. At launch, Analytics Advisor will only be available for Google Analytics properties with English as the selected language. And I also want to highlight the ways you can use the feature. This tells us we can ask top-level questions, more granular questions, why and how-to questions. We can also ask questions about configuration and optimization questions. To help you get the most out of Analytics Advisor, I've created a list of over 60 prompts you can use and customize. You can find a link to get the list in the description below this video. Once it's available in your property, I would love to know what you think, and let me know if you have any other tips you'd like to share. And if you haven't already, please take a moment to subscribe to this channel for all of my latest updates. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.